Afternoon, folks. Andy with you. Out with Sally and my shadow Benji. Right. Okay. Let's just check the date first. Right, it's Wednesday, the 23rd of September, 2020. And this video is called The Mystery Walk. All I'm saying is it's around Telford. I'm not saying where I am. I'll leave that for you to look and guess. So that's the way it is today. So tag along with me and let's enjoy the walk together. Oh, ambulance coming. Hope whoever it's for is okay. No, so this way. Good girl. No.
Wait.
Get here. We're going this way. off, please. Right, go on, carry on. Good dogs. Come over, Sal. Good girl. Over. Yeah, all right. Bit of a damp day here today, folks, in Telford. You can't moan though. The last two or three days have been cracking, really, weather wise. Thank you. Okay. Got to bring you back in a bit, folks, when I'm a bit further on down the road. Hi, folks, we're back. I've walked 2 miles so far. It's not going to be a massive walk today. A nice little hidden field there. Doesn't look as though it's being used for anything. There's a pathway. In front of me. It's not a proper pathway. Looks like a fox or badger tracks or something like that. But I'll try and see if we can see it another time. Come on, Bench. Sal. Last time I was up this direction, I walked over that way. Never been up this way, so. This way. Two dogs, three dogs, I think there is there. Look at them barking. I don't know if you can see them. They're barking up the window and jumping up and down. Right, okay. The pathway there. Don't know where that goes. Come on, Bench. He's a right sniffing machine again today. Got to cross over here. But I'm not going to. I know there's a little lane down here. Here we go, look. Go on, Bench. Good lad. Come on this way. Good dogs. Come on, Bench. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's have a mooch up here. Haven't been up this way for a while. Oh yeah. One thing I do know is you can't get through to anywhere up here, but I just thought I'd show you. Well, say you can't get through to anywhere. Well, you can, but not to the direction I want to go. I think you can get through there, or you could at one time. No, I was right, you can't. Come on. Nice to see that old parts of the town still survive like that. There's a pathway down here through the woods. I've never been through these woods, so let's go and have a walk. Don't know where it leads you out to. But one thing I do know is we're just down below a certain old railway line. Ben's, you're pulling Sally. Stop. Sal? Slow down. Slow. bench. Look at these ramps and jumps they made for the mountain bikers. Bench. Slow yourself down. Yeah, right. Okay. You know, all the years I've lived in this area, I've never walked under this bridge here. Walked over it many, many times, but never under it, so. Come on, man. You all right, mate?
Yeah, not too bad, you?
Yeah, good, that.
Wait a second, now.
Yeah, these are all right. He just wants to bounce over everybody. Come on. Like I said, that's the first time I've ever walked under that bridge. Come on, get up on the path. Good dogs. Some nice old cottages in this old part of town as well. You all right?
Not very right, are you?
Over, Bench. Good boy. Come on over. Good lad. Good girl, Sal. Right, okay. I've got a choice of two ways to go here. So, I'll bring you back in a bit and surprise you with which way I've gone. Right, folks, we're back. Just a little bit further down the path. You know where we are? Of course you do. Over the side, dogs. Come on. Right, folks. Can you guess what's on the right-hand side down here? I can hear you shouting. Right, again, I can go two ways here. Which way do I go? Hi, mate. There we go. All right, we're going to go right here, I think. Yeah. Yeah. Go on, these are all right. These are all right.
She might not be. They're beautiful. Has it be good?
Oh yeah, you're all right. All right then, folks. We're coming to the end of this video. For two reasons. One, it's going to be another long video, and two, I haven't got any spare batteries with me, so, and I think I'm coming to the end of the battery. Right. Well, I don't know if you can see, folks. There's a couple of herons just flew up into the tree there. Right, so I gather you know where we are now, folks, anyway. The old Maidley Courthouse and Hotel on the left, and of course we're standing by the Maidley Court pool. So like I said, I'm going to end the video here, and thanks for tagging along with me. Hope you've enjoyed the walk, and I'll catch you again very soon in another video. So take care, stay safe, and bye for now.